the devastation is incomprehensible.
We began to see that the need was really great. We're handing out to evacuees.
People are still, I think, reeling in the consequences and the future of what this disaster actually means for them.
I really want to thank AT&T. This has been invaluable. AT&T right now has about 10 volunteers here just in this program alone.
This is a blessing.